Perfectionism is not a good thing. It leads to procrastination and really poor performance. What you want is kids who are not afraid of making mistakes. I think it's better to make a mistake than to be afraid of making mistakes. And we see that in corporate America now. They want employees who are risk takers, who recover quickly from mistakes, and don't postpone action because they're trying to be perfect.